Good afternoon, sir, and all of you. My name is Anshika and today's seminar and my topic is respect is earned, not requested or forced. As you all know that respect is earned, not respected or forced. Because if we force, anyone will not respect you. He will respect, but only in front of you and behind you. He will say anything about you. And like in our school, mostly we see in our school, many teachers say, please give me respect. Why you are not respecting me? She is saying, but some people did not give respect. But us, our teacher of my school never says that please respect me, I am not teacher. She never says that thing is good for her. That thing is good. So all persons respect her because she does not force us. Our choice, we can respect and not respect others. And many times teacher beat us without reason. Like yesterday, all students were playing in ground, and when I came in class, then I saw that some person are standing in my place. So I saw my place is dirty. So I did not sit there. I sat in any other place, but I was sitting bedside, and suddenly a teacher came and beat me. But that teacher beat me because I was sitting bedside. But that is not a reason of bet me. She can ask that also, why you are sitting like this. She can ask, but she did not ask and came and bet me. And many teachers are good and bad also. Sajna, do you respect to your teacher?
Yes.
And what thing do you don't like in your teacher?
In my teacher, everything is good, but sometimes my teacher scolds me without any reason.
And many times my teacher also beat me without reason. My topic is over.